I'm here. Let's waste no time.
Barriss has called a special session of the Council to make his claim as the Emperor's voice official. I'm fashionably late. Your former master and the most powerful Darths in the galaxy await. The play is yours.
If I am to die, it should be face to face with my greatest enemy.
Lead the way.
Nobody better mess with us now.
That had better be Darth Vowron coming through those doors.
Today, your reign ends.
Interesting.
This isn't the time for one of your games, Vowron.
I am the Emperor's Wrath, chosen by the Supreme Master himself. I know his will, and Barriss is not the voice.
Listen to truth, my fellows. You are the victims of a ruthless and deceitful power grab.
Vowron, for whatever reason, greed, jealousy, you've refused to accept reality. This is a desperate attempt. Hear me, Dark Council. This child is not our Emperor's wrath. She is Vowron's illusion. The Emperor will inform me what is to be done with Vowron. For now, assist me in destroying this rabble.
Don't hide behind the Council, coward.
Fine. Let us swat this gnat and move on.
No. Barriss claims to be the voice. This lord claims to be the wrath. I will not provoke the Emperor. The one who lives speaks truth.
Fine. The Master will grant the slave's last wish. The Emperor calls for your death. Attack me if you dare.
I was never, nor shall I ever be, your slave.
Had enough, child? Can you feel your grip on life slipping? Why persist in this futile gesture of vengeance? Let go. Embrace your death.
Forget the bravado, Barriss. No one's buying it.
Just being sporting. I would think you'd appreciate the chance to catch your breath. Your champion is failing, Vowron. And you'll be next.
Is that coming from you or from the Emperor, Barriss? It's hard to tell the difference.
Don't mock me, fop! Your patron just ensured your suffering will be epic, youngster. Now, die!
You are depleted, Barriss. You hover a breath away from destruction.
No! My powers abandon me!
Drink in the faces of your fellows. See your disgrace reflected in their awed eyes.
I call upon the Dark Council to kill this fool! Now! The Emperor commands it! Dothmar, strike on the Emperor's behalf, or suffer his disfavor!
I believe I'll take my chances.
Ravage! Has your sense left you as well? Defend me! Defend the voice!
I will not stand in the path of the Emperor's wrath.
You think you've won? You think you can silence the Emperor's true voice? Deliver the death blow, then. From beyond darkness, I shall strike at you. Someday, vengeance will be mine.
I wash the galaxy clean of you.
I cannot die.
At last, the end of Barriss. The air clears and my lungs breathe deeply again.
You have proven that you are truly touched by the Emperor. The Dark Council knows that the Emperor's wrath has free rein.
You are acknowledged, Wrath. Your actions will not be challenged as long as they do not contradict our own.
You are answerable only to our ultimate master.
I look forward to aiding the Dark Council in its most critical matters.
Then our power has heightened. Let the enemies of the Empire tremble. The Emperor's wrath shall consume them all.